Hey everyone, welcome to SleepyPod's video channel. Today we'll be demonstrating SleepyPod's Martingale Calming Harness for dogs. The Martingale Calming Harness is a two-in-one harness that's designed for walking and anxiety relief. The breathable mesh vest wraps around a dog's body like a reassuring hug to help soothe fear and alleviate anxiety. The unique design incorporates a martingale feature to provide more control over your dog while also making it difficult for clever pups to back out of the harness. Similar to a martingale collar design that's the preferred collar design of trainers and rescues, the martingale strap will gently cinch around the torso when a leash pulls the D-ring. The high-grade breathable mesh is comfortable for use over long periods of time. Quick-release buckles make it easier to put on the harness before heading to your next adventure. Before purchasing the martingale calming harness, you need to determine the proper size for your dog. For safer travel, it's important to have a properly fitting harness. Measure your dog around the widest portion of his chest. Record the length and refer to the chart on the SleepyPod website for the correct harness size. Slide both chest straps through the large loop and buckle. The extra small size only has one chest buckle strap. Buckle the chest straps and adjust them to fit. Then tuck any excess straps into the double loops above the mesh. Before venturing outdoors, check the fit of the harness in an enclosed space. Attach your dog's identification to the front D-ring. To activate the removable harness light, pull out and discard the film. Squeeze the button to turn the light on or off. Before walking your dog on a leash, take time to acclimate him to his new martingale calming harness. Let your dog wear his harness around the house for brief periods of time before adding a leash for walking. Treats and praise are helpful tools for acclimating your dog to walking in his new harness. Attach a leash to the D-ring on the back of the harness. If your dog is unfamiliar with wearing a walking harness, it might take some time to get used to a new sensation of wearing a harness while walking on a leash. So be sure to begin your training indoors before heading outdoors. Front D-ring harness users needing extra acclimation time can transition at their own pace using the front D-ring. Once your dog is comfortable walking on a leash indoors, move your training outdoors. Now your dog is ready for safe travels. Find more information about the Martingale Calming Harness and other SleepyPod products at sleepypod.com.